Hi everyone, Sarranuva here, and I'm back again with another miner loot video, this time for titanium ore. Now, titanium ore is using titanium bars in Wrath of the Lich King, and they generally don't tend to make a lot of money. However, they are used in Titan Steel cooldowns, which is where the big money comes from a transmog perspective. So today, I thought I'd take you through some of the best places in Northrend on where to get titanium ore. Before we start though, I highly recommend using an add-on called GatherMate 2. This is an overlay tool that shows previously found mining nodes on the map and is essential in understanding and planning the correct route for mining. To help you out whilst farming, there is also a database of previously known mining nodes that you can import. It'll show you little silos on the minimap of previously discovered nodes after you import this, so it makes everything infinitely easier as you're going around these routes that I'm going to describe today. GatherMate 2 is also useful for gathering professions such as herbalism, archaeology and more, so download and import the database using the links in the description. So my favourite place to do this is Ice Crown. So when we're looking for titanium veins, I would always have a little start in this, the west of Syndragosa's Fallen, head underneath Aldathar. Sticking to the main ground areas, I would just stick around the edges of the cliffs, going underneath the bridges and then heading south towards the fleshworks. I do a nice little loop around the fleshworks, and then I never go south of Corporathar. I continue in the main mountain in Ice Crown, head south towards Mordrathar, hit the wall, and then basically go north of Argent Vanguard, and then continue just doing a nice little loop until you hit Syndragosa's Fall again. And that is pretty much the route for Ice Crown. So when it comes to the next route, I always go to Shalazar Basin, and I always start off to the north of the Lost Lands. Now, what I'll tend to do, I'll go anti-clockwise and I'll go north and go to the north of the Savage Thicket, and then double back on myself and go around the Glimmering Pillar. From there, what we'll tend to do is head west, go towards the Maker's Perch, dip down right the way to the south and kind of go just past the Moss Light Pillar, head towards the Suntage Pillar and loop back round so that you come round the other side of Moss Light Pillar. Head to the ridges, skim past Sky Ridge Pillar, head through River's Heart, and then loop around Frenzy Heart Hill, come back down towards the Sky Ridge Pillar, and then all the way around the Maker's Overlook, and then, yeah, basically head back to the Lost Lands. That is the loop. I hope you found the video useful, and as always, please like and subscribe so that you can be notified when I release more videos like this one. Please feel free to follow me on all of the other social channels where you'll be notified of all of the news and the updates that I'll be releasing. But as per, stay safe, take care, and I'll speak soon.